So y'all, your girl ain't being on 2B2 with a little bob since my little Shein haul. I know my lighting terrible right now, but your girl has so much going on. I was moving all types of stuff. But today, I am about to dye my hair red. Not my aunt's, my whole head. I'm about to do that today. So y'all stay tuned for the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. My intro ain't gonna be too much, but stay tuned.
I got this container that I use when I dyed my hair. Actually, you know my child is a bit all patchy up. I got my Adore Orange. I'm gonna put like a couple of drips of the orange in there. I got 6 tubes of the red color. I actually was supposed to put magenta with it, but y'all, the magenta was out of stock and I wasn't even no longer. And then I got my developer 30. Let's start with the Vaseline, which you all can't see. Let me know in the comments down below what y'all think. Y'all think it's, look at my nails looking like they painted. Ooh, red nails would look nice on me. Next nail idea. Right, y'all, let me know in the comments below what y'all think about it. So, it's like a burgundy.